Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about Masters of Supply Chain Management in New Zealand. In this video, I will be speaking about some of the education providers which provide this course, that is Masters of Supply Chain Management. I would also be speaking about the requirements, intakes and fee for the program. I would also be briefly speaking about the post-study work visa and the dependent visa options. So friends, keep watching for complete information. Masters of Supply Chain Management is a degree at level 9 of New Zealand Qualification Framework. There are many institutions which provide this course. The students may study in a university or a Pukenga Institute of Skills and Technology or a private training establishment. Masters of Supply Chain Management is available in Auckland University of Technology. In this university, Masters of Supply Chain Management is a course with 180 credits. The students need to have a bachelor's degree in relevant discipline in order to get admission into this program of study. The degree may be a bachelor's in commerce, bachelor's in applied management, or the students may have bachelor's in any other subject with the relevant work experience. In short, the students who have a relevant degree or a relevant work experience may apply for admission into this program. Other requirement is of having English language. The requirement is to have academic IELTS band score of overall 6.5 with no band less than 6 in any of the 4 modules. The major intakes in Auckland University of Technology are March intake and November intake. These are the 2 intakes where the students may apply for this course. The tuition fee for 180 credits program is about NZD 54,000. The students may also choose to do this course in Pukenga, New Zealand Institute of Skills and Technology. One of the institutions where this program is available is EIT, that is Eastern Institute of Technology. It is a 180 credits program in this institution. The students need to have a bachelor's degree in a relevant discipline and the IELTS band score of overall 6.5 with no band less than 6 in any of the 4 modules. The admission requirements are almost the same as those of the university. The fees for a 180 credit program in New Zealand Institute of Skills and Technology is about NZD 48,000. So if the students choose to study this program in Pukenga, New Zealand Institute of Skills and Technology over a university, then the fee is comparatively less as compared to a university. This course is also available in some private training establishments. One of the PTE where this course is available is AIS, that is Auckland Institute of Studies. Here it is an MBA of 18 months where the students choose the specialization in operations and logistics. The fee for this 18 months program in AIS is about NZD 39,000, so it is comparatively lesser than a polytechnic and a university. The admission requirements are almost the same, that is the students need to have a IELTS band score of overall 6.5 with no band less than 6 and a bachelor's degree or a relevant work experience. The post-study work visa duration after completion of master's program in New Zealand is of 3 years. So if the students do this master's program, after successful completion of the course, they are eligible to apply for a 3 years of post-study work visa. If you are a married applicant, then you may also support the dependent visa application for your spouse and any children you may have. As per the policy, you may support the work visa application of your dependent spouse and a visitor visa for your children. If you have any school-going children, then your spouse for whom you are supporting the work visa application may support the student visa application for your children. So this is the benefit of studying master's degree in New Zealand. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about study in New Zealand, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. Thank you.